Although not included with your standalone DVR, this DVR does support exporting files directly onto a CD or DVD when using an external USB CD or DVD ROM drive. First, start by inserting your CD or DVD blank disk into your external drive. Next, you will want to open the front cover on the DVR, exposing the USB port, and then plug in your USB CD or DVD ROM drive, not included with your DVR, to the USB on the front of the DVR. Now we will go into the menu to enable the USB DVD backup. Now we will enter the menu of the DVR by clicking Menu, then browse down to Backup Device and click Enter. Browse down to the USB DVD and click Enter to connect. Once it connects, it will show the available space on the CD or DVD in the drive. Then click on Menu to return to the main screen. Once in the live view, we will once again click Search on the remote control and browse to search by time. We will give it the time we want to start backing up from, and then click on the Copy button to browse to the backup menu. We will select USB DVD and select the cameras that we want to back up from onto our DVD. Then select the stop time. Once done, press on Copy. The little icon with the disk and the pencil on the bottom right-hand side will appear, and the scrolling message will tell you the progress of the copy. In the case of a CD or a DVD, the DVR will first export the data and process it, and then it will attempt to burn it onto the CD or DVD. Once it gets to the burning stage, it will let us know that it is burning to disk. Once the video has been processed, it will open up a warning message letting you know that it is writing to the DVD disc. Allow this to finish before attempting to eject the disc. Once it is complete, the warning message will go away, and now we will know that the DVD is ready. We can now play back the video off of that DVD to ensure that we have the correct video. Press on the Search button and navigate down to Search Archived Files. Once it opens up, click to the right and select the folder that you backed the files up onto on the CD or DVD. You can select any of the files out of the list and begin playback from there. Just as before, once it hits the end of one file, if there is a subsequent file for the same camera, then it will continue playing the next file all the way through till the end. Once done, press stop, and then press on the mode button to return to live view. Once you have completed the playback, click on menu to open the main menu, then browse back down to backup device, and click on disconnect for the USB DVD drive. Now you can click on menu to return to the main screen and unplug the USB drive from the DVR.